press walkouts. So you're gonna anchor your band approximately at shoulder height. You're gonna hold that band straight out. And then the challenge here is that you're going to step to the side, approximately 2 to 3 steps, just enough to find that helpful challenge point. Hold there, and then slowly start to walk the body back with your breath. So here with each step, I want you just to exhale as you step. Inhale to pause, exhale to step, inhale to pause, exhale to step, inhale to pause, exhale to step, inhale to pause. The things that I want you to pay attention to are maintaining that rib cage stacked over the pelvis, also being thoughtful that as we step, that we are not leaning to a side in order to clear that leg to step. We want to make sure that the entire system stays stacked throughout the movement, both as we walk out, but also as we walk back in. Once you repeat this series on one side, you'll turn your body around and you'll repeat the series on the other side.